Qureshi. Farooq Qureshi has been very good student, and I know his talent. Now let's see today his speaking skill, and I hand over this marker to Mr. Farooq. But Farooq will tell us on what topic are you going to speak today.
Sir, point number 7, Sir Qureshi.
Point number 7, Sir Qureshi. Very nice, sharp, lovely, with nice couplets or poems. Sir Qureshi. So let's see what are his views regarding Sir Qureshi. Over to Mr. Farooq Qureshi. Yes, Farooq.
My name is Muhammad Farooq Qureshi and I am in first year and I am a student of English professor Sir Abdul Sattar Memon. Today my topic is poem number 7 and also today is our presentation. So poem number 7, Sir Qureshi, written by Shabdul Latif Bhittai. As we know that Shabdul Latif Bhittai was a great poet of Sindh, north of the Sindh, was a great poet of all over the world. Basically, Shabdul Latif Bhittai, I will introduce something about Shabdul Latif Bhittai. Shabdul Latif Bhittai was born in Hala Haveli, district Pandyai in Sindh. His father's name is Sayyid Habib Shah. He was a great poet of Sindh, musician and saint. Shabdul Latif, the collection of Shabdul Latif's poetry is called Shahjur Risalo, and in Shahjur Risalo there are 30 chapters. Each chapter calls Sur, and this is our topic, Sur Qureshi. Okay, so now I tell you, but let first I tell you that this was in Sindhi but translated in English. So this is translated by Professor Amina Khamisani. Translated by Amina Khamisani. Now that I already tell you that Sur means chapters. Okay, there are 30 chapters. So Sur means chapter and Qureshi means wandering ascetic. So let first, I already introduced you something about Shabdul Latif Bhittai. He was a great poet and he was a saint. And in this chapter, Shabdul Latif Bhittai shows us the behavior, the looks, how the looks of Qureshi. Qureshi means wandering ascetics. Their behavior, their lifestyle. So let's start. Qureshi basically are always in the search of God. Everybody in this world is engaged with his work for 5 hours, 6 hours, 7 hours, 12 hours. But Qureshi are only ones. They engage with their work with 24/7. They don't have any kind of break. They don't need any good food. They don't need to wear a good one clothes. They just need to search of God. They don't care what people say. You will observe the behavior of Qureshi. If we meet some Qureshi, if we meet some wandering ascetics, we feel that they are mad. They are mentally disturbed. But on the other hand, they are above our level. We don't have that eye. We will observe that what they are. They are in spiritual contact with God. Okay, now there is a talk that what is spiritualism? Now my point is that what is spiritualism? Because this poem shows us the one point which is called spiritualism. Basically, according to me, spiritualism is a way to contact with your God. Way to contact with your God, and Shabdul Latif Bhittai also contact that. And this in this chapter, Shabdul Latif Bhittai shows that the trouble between him, Ganje Thakkar to Ighlas, Shabdul Latif Bhittai also with Jogis, and Shabdul Latif Bhittai said something about Sur Qureshi. So what is spiritualism? Basically, spiritualism, according to me, spiritualism is not a feeling. It's a spiritualism is a power. If we observe that this power is the way to contact with God. So why not we can apply this? Everybody have specialism power, everybody have a special power. And if now the point is that what did we do for observing that special, we have special powers or not? So this is an easy way. You not need to be a PS man, okay? You not need to be too much PS man. You just observe that your God is present in your soul or not. If you observe that your God is present in your soul, then you think that you are already connected with your God, okay? You will see that what do you mean by God? God, the peace, the kindness, and other. Shabdalakti Bhita gave us a message on his poetry that peace, kindness, love, prosperity, okay, na? So of course God likes these things, okay? So spiritualism is also peace, kindness. If we show some peace, if we show some goodness, if we show some kindness, so this is good for us that congratulate to you that you have a connection with your God. So in this chapter, Sri Prabhupada Shabdalakti Bhita just said that the behavior, the things that they reduce to their bones, and their slippers are not good, torn and old. So according to me, the summary of this poem is spiritualism, and we have to find our spiritualism in our soul. If you feel that spiritual powers is spiritual powers you have, so you will be something whatever you want. Thank you so much.